2 years ago, doctors confirmed Tony Tunstall has the rare motor neurone disease. It's the cruel muscle-wasting illness which killed film star David Niven. At 44, Tony's now confined to a wheelchair, relying entirely on his family. There's no cure, but Russia has a new treatment, and Tony's determined not to give up hope.
You have to make up your own mind whether to live with it and just go down, or to make a fight of it.
Now Islington Green School, attended by Tony's son Paul, are hoping to raise £20,000 to send him to Moscow. Sponsored football, roller skating and silences are all on the agenda.